You know, when a baby is born, it's pure. It's totally dependent on you, and it wants to be loved and embraced. And Flaxmere, at its birth, was the same. It was warm and inviting and pure and undefiled. There were some injustices that occurred which shouldn't have occurred. There were times when it was neglected and overlooked, abused. So like any child who's been put through that, what do? You go in there, you defend them, and you try to resuscitate them and help bring them back to normality. I would give my life for this place. I would literally give my life for these people. They're good people. To the death with this beloved suburb of ours, and give her the nurturing and the love that she deserves.